Sobrang beefy.
Ano ba yung verify pa nun?
Ha?
Focus yan!
Paga!
Poker!
Sa
face ko nga! Mama.
ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Joan Owen.
Remember the 17s?
Yeah.
myself was not that song, not that song that I was waiting for, not anybody else's song. But this time, today I heard him play the song again. Old familiar strain from way back then. Every note and every line, it's always been a favorite song of mine.
That's right.
It used to haunt me so, some years ago. Reminds me of a boy I used to know. And although the melody lives on, the memories in the boy are all
Thank you.
Kasuanin mo na yung balis mo.
Correct.
It's really surreal right now that we're here together, and it took us 40 years, but like what you said, sometimes God has the perfect time for everything. She had her own life to figure out. I had mine to figure out here too. We both left behind the good life that we knew, the carefree life in the 80s, to face a journey of our own realities, which each of us have to do. The beautiful thing is, after the long, hard journey, there's always a happy ending in a beautiful place that we all come to in the end. 40 years has taught me many things. It's taught me most of all that my choices are what matter the most. My choices. Not anyone else's. And even with music, with my Joey's jams and all the songs I sing for you, it was my choice now on my terms. This next song, which I released on my 40th year, is my choice too. I wanted to bring to the new world the old, beautiful music, where all beautiful love songs came from. This beautiful music called the Kundiman. Here's a new song by Mr. Robert More.
Balikan na.
kaibigan, ang sayahan. And this is the inspiration for new songs that became our themes, my songs, and my movie, which became movie themes. So let's hope that this works now so you can watch the movies. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my movie soundtrack. Most of the time there's just no telling where.
Joey Albert.
It's Mom's Fernandez.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you.
next one. Know this? Hindi lang songs yung binunga.
All the way from the Philippines, and also to tell you a little bit about the two stars you see on stage right now. They're both very special to me. Pops, for obvious reasons, and Joey has always been so special to both Pops and I. Your friendship, we honor, Joey. We love you. We appreciate you. We're proud of all that you do and all that you stand for. I'm so happy that Pops and you are together right now, performing together. I wish that I could join the stage with you too, because we have such a rich, beautiful, memorable, unforgettable friendship that will never grow stale, that will never grow old. Joey, thank you so much for your friendship, for all that you are, for all that who you are. We love you, Joey. We appreciate you. And I only wish the best things for you. To Joey and Pops, good luck to your concert. God bless you both. See you at the next.
Oy, ayan ha. Sinabi niya ha.
See you
at the next.
That's right.
Ayan, alalahanin
okay,
natin.
Okay, let's rock the 80s, ladies and gentlemen. Let's
so here we are, guys. Let's take it back to the 80s. Come everybody on, get up on your feet. Come on.
Tayo na po, tayo. Tayo, tataba. Ayan na.
Ito, ayan.
In the meantime, because you guys have been sitting down for almost 2 hours, I encourage everyone to get up on your feet. Are you guys ready to dance with us? Are you guys ready to sing and dance with us? Then let's party. Let's take it from the top. Come on.
Okay, no more video. Sige, kasi we're dancing naman.
Ready, set, go. Video. Okay. Music na lang po. Ay, excited ako makita kayo sumaya.
Ready?
Let's bring back the wonderful songs of the 80s.
Of the
80s.
Pakilakas po, pwede.
Come on.
kayo, sige kayo.
Nag-enjoy ba po kayo?
Yes!
Yung mga nandyan po sa likod, are you guys fine?
Yes!
Okay, thank you.
name.